What's the deal, family? Welcome back to the Real Distraction Channel on YouTube. It's your boy Sean, and we here with another banger for y'all, man. So look, bunch of y'all was in my DMs, man, on Instagram. Sean W. Tyler, by the way. Get at me for anything you request, man. A bunch of y'all was in my DMs, man, like, bro. And it was like in the same 5 days. Like, it was like in a 5 day span. Like, at least six of y'all sent me this video, man. Comanchero NZ National Run 2021, man. All right, you about to check this out, man. I had to do a little bit of research, you already know. But the Comanchero basically is a motorcycle club, man. It's an outlaw motorcycle gang in Australia. The Comancheros are participants in the United Motorcycle Council of New South Wales, which convened a conference in 2009 to address legislation aimed against the bike clubs, their poor public image in the wake of several violent clashes and ongoing bike wars, and diffusing deadly feuds such as the Comancheros battles with the Hells Angels. The sincerity of these efforts to defend the battered image of these clubs has been met with skepticism. All right, I guess. We got a brief little history here, man. So, William George, a Scottish immigrant at that, formed the club in 1968 after he saw a John Wayne movie. Shouts out to the U.S. And that's pretty much it. I know you guys don't give me a bunch of dope information about him, so I ain't even going to read this, bro. You guys be giving me better background when you guys hit me up on Instagram than what I be reading on Wikipedia sometimes, bro. Especially with the gang shit. So let's run this up, man. If you guys got more motorcycle clubs, more like, you know, that street stuff. You know what I'm saying? You guys got some more stuff, mate? Go ahead and send me that. I'm from LA, man, so it's always a vibe just to see what else be going on in other places. You know, the similarities, the differences, et cetera, learning, you know. Well, this is why y'all be doing this type of thing over here. Well, this is why we be doing this type of thing over here. This is where it's similar, this is where it's different, man. Let's get to this. Let's check out their national run, man. Let me see. Comanchero MC. We fly, we ride above all, we rise. We are lions on the battlefield and we attack from the sky. Above and beyond is where we belong, can rise to whatever and level down whenever. Level down whenever. This is the vision of the Condor Eye. We are above and see from above, and attack from above. Our bond is like no other. We created this level and we will continue to maintain this level. We are the elite. One bleed, we all bleed. Always Comanchero. Comanchero always. I like that.
Gang outside with it.
Oh, gang outside with it. Ah,
with it.
I like that. Oh shit.
The whole gang outside with it.
Oh, gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
We outside. We outside.
The whole gang outside with it.
I love it. Yo, y'all gangsta music be low-key slapping, bro. Vigilante the Prophet, this track right here, y'all gangsta shit be low-key slapping, bro.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
We outside, we outside.
The whole gang
outside with it.
The whole gang.
What's that? That's how you throw it up? Or is that just, is he just standing like that, or is that something right there? Let me know.
Gang outside with it.
We outside, we outside.
The whole gang outside with it.
Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah.
The whole gang outside with it.
You know the vibes, you know the vibes.
Free the guys on the inside. Woo! With the niggas that the feds dick ride. Valet, we ain't let shit slide. See a hop, let a whole clip fly. Run down on them, no drive-bys.
Spin the block.
He said run down on them, no drive-bys. Spin the block. that's a little opposite right there, but I do feel, you know. Run it back. Come right back. Hop out.
Sit slide, see a hop, let a whole clip fly. Run down on them, no drive-by.
Spin the block.
Run down on them, no drive-by.
There you go.
Cold-hearted niggas strapped with the heat. I want all the smoke. Look at my demeanor. I was young when I came outside. I remember niggas trapping off the beat, but that's a slick ring was coming out.
Ooh, when I was young, when I was outside, I was hearing niggas tapping on the beepers. Yo, what's this song, bro? Somebody send me the song, bro. I'll probably get copywritten for it. Somebody send me the song, though. This is fire.
Speaker. Before the Mexicans, you went uptown, cut a Spanish boys and a Chiba. Straight to the kitchen where they get the bacon soda, got it whipping with it, nigga. Is you blood or you tripping with it, nigga? Is you blood or you tripping with it, nigga?
I thought they don't do that over there, though. Is you blood or is you creeping with it? I thought they don't do it. They definitely do that where, I got family. I got family and shit, but, like, I didn't think y'all did that over there. That's what I've heard in comments. Y'all don't be doing that over there. So now I'm, like, confused.
With it, nigga. Is you blood or you tripping with it, nigga? Is you blood or you tripping with it, nigga? 32 shot tech, one in the head, Scotty Pippin with it, nigga. That was my bitch first bad way I voice had my dick up in the nigga. The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
We outside, shit hard. We outside.
The whole gang outside with it. The whole gang outside with it.
You know the vibes, you know the vibes.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
We outside, we outside.
The whole gang outside with it.
You know the vibes, you know the vibes, you know the vibes.
I know that they
just in
the whole gang outside with it.
Yo, even the Benz going crazy. Even the Benz is going up, bro. This is fire.
Yeah. You know the vibes, you know the vibes.
I know that they just in the try me. So I keep my weapon beside me. Keep it discreet, have shots on the trees. They try to fess up and line me. They know that we ball like a tournament. Red lights to his top like a ornament. I get to the bag, these on my ass. I backed up the chop and I toss the grip. Water diamonds in all of my neck. Look close and you could drown in it. Trap house, I'ma run up them racks. Stash spots got some pounds in it. Back.
Trap house, I'ma run up them racks. Stash spots got some pounds in it. Yo, whoever this is rapping, bro. He rapping. This is dope right here.
To the race, did the Mozzie, could have backed out the rape. Catch him lacking and put rounds in his face. Peel off and put the strap in the safe. They know how we move and follow the code of the streets. I get it because I got to eat. Shit is confusing. How could you love on a treesh when I had it all on the knees? Then block start shooting, keep a 30 in a V. Clutch the matic, clear the scene. Pull up and boom and bullet holes through his teeth. Lead ripping through his spleen.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang.
That shit hard, bro. Comanchero NZ National Run 21. Send me like 30 more videos like that. Just like that Vigilante the Prophet. Just like this song, whoever did this song. Send me more shit like that. ASAP. Soon as possible. Please. That's it, dude. Love, appreciate y'all. Keep it real, real rare, bro. Always reaches everyone. Catch y'all next time. Peace.